Robbed in recent months.
The fate of several proposed new laws in Florida will be in the hands of voters this fall, but it could get confusing. The issues are being combined into sections. In one section, you'll be asked to ban offshore oil drilling and e-cigarette vaping. You must answer yes or no to the entire section. Many voters tonight are telling NBC2's Dave Elias that different issues shouldn't be lumped together. Dave?
Yeah, agree or not, the Constitutional Revision Commission says this is all about clean air and clean water. But vapers and even those who don't vape, well, they disagree, arguing these are two different issues. They want to see them as separate items on the November ballot.
If somebody wanted to vape inside, I would probably ask them if they could politely, you know, if they could vape outside, just out of common courtesy to other customers.
Businesses like Rebel Coffee Shop in Fort Myers can determine now whether to allow vaping in their shops. But in November, voters will decide whether to ban it in public places like restaurants and workplaces.
Inside of public places, I can see maybe like a restaurant or like a mall. Yeah, they probably shouldn't do it.
In that same amendment, voters will be asked whether they want to ban oil drilling in the Gulf of Mexico.
I think everything should be a separate vote. You know, it's two separate topics.
The Constitutional Revision Commission disagrees. They say it's about clean air and clean water.
Somebody may have an opinion about, you know, vaping, but they may have some totally different than, you know, drilling in the Gulf.
For many voters, it may come down to what's most important to them.
We all share a public space, so everybody should have their own input on, you know, decisions that affect everybody.
Now, another reason for rolling these two things together is a lengthy ballot. The Constitutional Revision Commission has already proposed 8 different amendments that will appear on the November ballot. Now, I did a little further digging, and I found that there is nothing that requires these be separate on the ballot. We're live in Fort Myers tonight. Dave Elias, NBC2.
Breaking tonight, traffic.